members of the opposition on the budget and will respond to a few things that they have said. Firstly, they allege that government will be deliberately underspending on capital projects to build up sufficient amounts of money for political purposes, to build a war chest in order to thwart democracy at the next general election. I must say we've yet to see what will happen with regard to the past democratic exercise that the country held in 2019. We will see. But I must say that for me, the facts are simple. Sums allocated for capital projects in a budget year have not been spent entirely. And these unspent amounts have been rolled to the next budget year. The attempt to transform this straightforward fact into a Machiavellic scheme is ridiculous, childish, I must say. Let me reassure the population that we have been delivering on our promises all the way since December 2014. And of course, that it is for the electorate to judge us in 2024 on the basis of our achievements, not on fake and erroneous information and utter demagogy. Our war chest in 2024 will be the population, as it has been. As it has been, Mr. Speaker, in 2014, in 2019.